好啦，去到 10.4 呢，我哋就讲呢个 acid and corrosion， 我哋讲酸同埋腐蚀之间嘅关系喎。Corrosive effects of acids on metals。咁我哋之前几课啦，就学到酸呢其实会有啲腐蚀嘅作用啦。咁究竟喺 metals 喺啲金属上面呢，咁有啲咩腐蚀反应啦。好啦，咁依家个女仔呢就问啦， Why do we usually use clay pots instead of metal pots to cook pictures in vinegar sauce？佢就話咧，如果煲豬腳薑嘅時候咧，點解佢哋就會用啲陶瓷煲，用啲瓦煲，就唔用啲金屬煲咧？咁原來啊 ，some metals, for example, zinc and magnesium, react with dilute acids。原來金屬咧會同啲酸係會有反應噶。咁我哋睇下呢幅图啦，我哋首先睇下啲冇颜色嘅字先。咁依家咧就有啲锌 beans， 有啲锌嘅粒状嘅金属咧，就摆咗喺一个 dilute hydrochloric acid 入面咯。咁当酸同埋金属做反应嘅时候，我哋有三样嘢系可以观察得到噶。第一样嘢就系啲 gas bubble 啦，有啲气泡冲上嚟啦。第二就是那些金属那些珠呢就开始慢慢缩小了，慢慢会不见了的。跟住还有第三样就是会有 heat is produced， 会暖暖地的。那这个呢就是酸和金属之间的 corrosive effects 腐蚀的作用了。那我们总结一下之前学过的东西， dilute acid react with some metals to produce hydrogen and heat。And the metals decrease in size gradually. We say acids have corrosive effects on fixed metals.
咁就係話咧，有一啲金屬係會同酸係會有反應噶，佢哋咧就會產生氫氣啦，同埋熱啦。我哋見得到嘅就係嗰啲金屬咧就會慢慢變細嘅。所以我哋就話呢一個就係叫 corrosive effect， 就係啲腐蝕嘅反應啦。好啦，我哋學完咧酸同埋金屬之間嘅腐蝕關係，咁其實 building materials 有啲咧建築物嘅材料啊，都會同酸係會有反應嘅。咁其實我哋起樓嘅時候啦，嗰啲建築物咧入面嘅材料大多數有兩樣嘢，第一樣就係 marbles 大理石啦，同埋 limestone 石灰石噶。咁樣好唔好彩啦 ？limestone 同埋 marbles 都會同酸係會有反應嘅。咁點解咧？就係因為呢兩樣物件入面咧，都係有含有 calcium carbonate 呢一樣化合物喺入面。calcium carbonate 咧係會同酸做反應噶，就會產生 carbon dioxide 二氧化碳。咁我哋多數咧就會用以下呢個實驗設計咧，就會去測試一下酸同埋建築材料，例如 marbles 之間嘅反應嘅。咁我哋就會咧將一個 marbles 啦，有啲碎片啦，擺浸落啲酸度啦。咁透過呢個 delivery tip 咧，要記住啦 ，delivery tip 就會收集啲氣體之後，就傳到去隔離支 test tube 度。咁呢一支 test tube 就裝住 lime water。好啦。咁我哋之前就講過咧，如果 marbles 同埋啲酸做反應，就會有二氧化碳產生 carbon dioxide。當啲二氧化碳釋放出嚟，經過 delivery tip 去到隔離個 lime water， 究竟會有啲乜嘢事發生呢？答案就係 lime water 會由 colorless turns to milky， 會由冇顏色咧就轉到奶白色啦。當我哋知道咧酸係會同 marbles 同 limestone 之間有化學作用咧，我哋就唔會用一啲 acidic 嘅 detergents， 我哋唔會用含酸性嘅清潔劑咧去清理呢啲大理石同埋石灰石嘅表面噶。如果唔係咧，你一路抹個地下咧，個地下就會唔見咗噶啦。好啦，我哋嚟個小總結啦。Dilute acids react with calcium carbonate to give off carbon dioxide。佢就話咧 ，acids 係會同 calcium carbonate 做反應噶，就會產生 carbon dioxide 二氧化碳。 Some built-in materials such as marble and limestone contain calcium carbonate, which are easily corroded by acids.
咁就係話咧，我哋好多建築物咧，其實都係由大理石啦，同埋石灰石去組成噶。咁呢兩樣建築材料咧，其實入面係含有一樣成分叫做 calcium carbonate。咁呢一個 calcium carbonate 咧，就會同酸啦係好易有腐蝕嘅反應嘅。